Hey guys, so it is currently 5:57 in the morning. I sleep in complete pitch black, like darkness kind of thing. I don't know why. And then, and it's actually kind of perfect because I don't want anybody to see my eyebrows, me without eyebrows. Anyways, it's gonna be. So today's Saturday, and we're having a softball tournament, which is really rare, but. Anyways, so we have the first game. We gotta be at the field at 7. So that means that Sarah and I have to leave here at 6:30. So I have half an hour to get ready. This is gonna be get ready with me. Like, softball edition kind of thing. So, I'll get back to you guys when my eyebrows are on and I'm in the bathroom about to change. Okay, so I lied. Wow, it looks really blue. It's not that blue. Oh my God, you scared me. That was my doll. Alright. Ooh, excuse me. I'm gonna check if there's coffee because. And there's no coffee, and I don't know how to use this coffee pot. Yay! I might ask to get some coffee before going over there. But I'm gonna put my clothes to get warm because I just want it to be warm because it's warm. Sure. I don't know if that's how it is, but now I'm going to wash my feet, well, wash up, and then, yeah. So my eyebrows are done, and I'm gonna do my hair and my, I look so tired. I slept a lot, though. I'm just gonna do a regular braid. My clothes are out of the dryer, they're very warm, so once I'm done with my hair, I'm just gonna change and then Sarah's gonna be here in like 2 seconds. So, yay. And this is a very bad get ready with me because, like, I don't like when people watch me, like, how I look without my eyebrows. And then on top of that, how, oh, when, like, when I have to brush my teeth. So, makes no sense. Good job, Jennifer. All right. Okay, so I braided my hair and it looks like. It looks really bad, but I'm gonna have a headband since yesterday I was sweating a lot and it got in my eye. And my coach like called me and was like, "Well, that wouldn't happen if you had your visor on, right?" I don't like visors. Well, I mean, I do, but not when I'm playing. Sorry, I'm fixing my pants. I don't know if you hear that, but that's my dad. He's making some weird noises. Okay. And a little fun fact, I can't eat a banana, like bite out of it. I have to take it off first. Anyway. Right, so I'm gonna go throw my clothes in my room, get my headband, deodorant, perfume. I don't know what you call it. I call it a mist because it's like. It's very refreshing. It's not really like to smoke. I don't know how to say it. Anyways, my bow. I'm gonna put a bow on today. I had one yesterday too. And then serve my coffee, get some water, and then Sarah's gonna be outside.
Okay, well, it said today it's scattered showers.
Nice.
It's cloudy. Really cloudy.
I'm trying to get over this shit and I'm gonna be sitting in scattered
And we're
showers.
Playing in this, so.
Yay!
Okay, so
We played a really good game. We just fell short. We lost 12-11 or 11-12, I don't know, whatever. And then, we're getting some chipotle because we need that for lunch, and we're gonna go to work in a little bit. I am currently dead. I'm tired, and I just want to go to sleep. But thank you for watching. Goodbye.